It's almost certainly the most powerful nutcracker of all. It can demolish even the most resistant of nuts. But many of the seeds macaws eat are also filled with poison. Yet this doesn't seem to upset them. How do they survive? Every day, they make long journeys through the forest to dose themselves with a special antidote. Macaws usually fly in pairs. Only in such places as this do they assemble in flocks. They've come to collect their medicine. The regular presence of so many birds attracts eagles and other predators. So before the macaws come out of the trees to get it, they want to be sure that it's safe to do so. And they wait for one bird, braver than the rest of them, to make the first move. There it goes, and this is what they're after. Kale. The soil in this riverbank is rich in it. And several kinds of parrots and macaws come here every day from miles around to take the treatment. Kaolin combats acidity in the stomach, absorbs and neutralizes poisons. And as a bonus, this clay is rich in calcium and sodium, which is lacking in diets that consist of fruit and nuts.